here in Memory Grove in Salt Lake City. Right over there was where Rachel was trick-or-treating those houses for Halloween 4. But we're here for another Halloween 4 filming location. This is where Ted Hollister was shot in the bushes by this monument because they thought he was Michael. The bushes are lower now, but the monument's still here.